I can tell you about a strike in 1917. That's the biggest strike that Australia's ever known. The railways, the tramways, and quite a lot of others went out on strike. They refused to load the ships taking supplies to our army, and that's why volunteers were called. And there were 8,000 arrived in Sydney in a week. I was one of them. We loaded the ships. We loaded the ships in 3 days, where it took the wharfies 5 days.